Great job, deputy. Now meet me in that tower.
Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat, the bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boy's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house.
Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road.
Remember, as ironic as this may sound,
this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down.
Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals. Let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
Thank you.
to the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works. Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
out what went wrong. They were right outside.
Gotta find that threat. Sooner or later, your sin will get exposed.
Time to get up! Burn fire!
Yes, sir. That is what she said. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid. If you're itching for a gunfight, take it up with Eden's Gate. Cults. They always give me deja vu. A crazy leader riles up weak-minded people, except...